happens when machines become more competent at performing any and all physical and mental labor.
48% of U.S. jobs will be lost to AI robots in the next 20 years.
Robots have learned to walk, open doors with ease, carry heavy objects across difficult terrains.
You can already sense how much more change occurs in a year.
So we're beginning to see now machines that learn a little bit.
Facebook having unlimited potential because of the number of people that are connected to it.
By marrying autonomous vehicles, we can make driving safer and more energy efficient.
It's difficult to know what will be hit hardest first.
If AI becomes more competent in every regard, then what purpose or function would be left for us?
You want to destroy humans? Please say no.
Okay, I will destroy humans.
Right now we're living in a divided nation. We're seeing lawlessness, we're seeing just recently what's happened.
The McDonald's with the window is broken into again. We saw a couple other stores broken into and looted.
He said, well, what harm could a deep intelligence in the network do? He said, well, it could start a war.
The biggest concern on people's minds right now is nuclear fallout.
We talk about human AI. Human AI is, by definition, at human levels.
There won't be a clear distinction between machines.
Our computers are not going to be these rectangular devices we want in our pocket. They're going to be inside our bodies and brains, and we're going to be a hybrid.
Is artificial intelligence human if it acts the same way that we do? Who knows?
That's why I want to back down with hysterics on it.
It's kind of like a dog. It's hysterics at all.
Been attacked.
As we create super intelligence that will necessarily always have the same goals in mind that we do.
World leaders need to take the threat of killer robots seriously.
In the post-America, the 56 mummy rounds are the currency of the new America. Guaranteed.
This tear gas just dropped right there. It's just going to get very bad here if we don't have masks.
Well, I think it's always going to be the case when you've got struggle like this that the final days are going to be the hardest.
The development of rural artificial intelligence would spell the end of the human race.